Welcome back to Fisher Farms, everybody. Today is going to kick off our fall harvest. So today we are harvesting soybeans with the Gleaner M3. Should be around there somewhere. I don't know. It'll come closer eventually. So there's your soybean. That's what a soybean looks like. I'll get the chaff out of it. And what we're doing is getting all this stuff here separated from the bean that is right here. And why they're on the ground and not in the bin is because quite a few of them shell out on the head when it hits that rotating, but it basically does the work of a baseball bat of whacking it. So these crack open like that, like minimal force, and they just pop right open. And then they'll fly out of that header because something's beating them like that. They're gonna fall out. So we got the 4630 and it's running good, and we get the new bearing inside the grain cart also. It is in the bottom there. I'll show you guys. I don't even know why there's a bearing here. Right there, that's it. That's the bearing that we worked on, and it's done, and he's over there. And I actually figured a new way to mount the GoPro on things. A couple days ago I was messing around, I figured I can use a bolt, so you guys need some better shots of the combine running. I don't know how many acres we're gonna get done because it's already, what time is it, 4:01 p.m. There you go, 4:01 p.m. Wednesday, October 7th, right? Yep. And I got out of school early today. Because when you go to school, we go to school, you get out early on a couple Wednesdays of the year. So that's how this all happened. I think this same weekend, there might be a bean video and a corn video coming out, because that corn over there is just about ready. Just be on the combine, so I'm going to stick you guys in the combine somewhere. All I got to do is find a spot and bolt it to you. the GoPro. The GoPro is right there. You guys are on my phone right now. Thought I'd give us the video while the GoPro is recording and filling up. But every once in a while, we gotta let the head all the way down to make all the beans go in the head so then we combine everything. They are a little green, but not too bad. For the moisture, they're 11.4 or 11.9-ish around that point. And the chopper, it really isn't coming out of the chopper the best. It's combining them nicely. He's doing it now. He'll do that also when he's pushing dirt. Big pile of beans and dirt right there. Oh man, that dust is the worst stuff ever invented. The little fuzzies off them beans, and it's just terrible to get on you. And I got stuff to do tonight that requires sitting in a room and not itching, so it's not gonna be that fun. Probably gonna try to take a shower before I go, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Picked it up, but that's about because they're all green on that hill, the top of it. And well, it's been a pretty good day here. That time lapse is going. Hopefully he fills it up, but once the dew is on, you can no longer combine beans because of we don't want to dry them down at the at the co-op, so that's how that works. And I probably won't get any more video, and it is 77 degrees, so I just did turn off the AC. I'm not gonna get very much more video than this field because they're gonna be going tomorrow without me, so hopefully they finish and we get another combine running. I don't know yet, but I think we're gonna combine corn this weekend too. It is a lot quieter in here. There's a lot less bean dust. And, well, we could probably move over and out of the lane, but I think right here is just fine for right now. Well, we're combining now. It's a plus side. And hope that you guys enjoy the rest of your video. That combine's empty.